third level, I think, now. Still looking for it. Trying to plant big shots to the body to bring down the guard and back.
Sandez is down.
Combination again from Wilder with the left hand.
They'll have to stop this.
It's over. And Anthony Wilder has stopped World Ladder Qualifying in the 11th round, and it was not easy.
Mismatch developing here, and that should be the end of it. Shader Murdaugh is going to wave it off.
It's a lead right hook followed by a straight left hand right down the pipe on the forehead that did the number.
Вот попал. Попал левым, да? Прямым, мне кажется. Очень такая яростная атака была в исполнении Александра Устинова. Наверное, яростная была атака. Мы смотрим только под заключительный удар. А там перед этим было выброшено порядка 5-6
ударов.
Так, есть. За хвилю будет повсюду. Конец. На этом поедем. Natomiast minęło od igrzysk 3 lata, to już jest zupełnie inny zawodnik.
Bałem się.
He's put him down with a big left hand right on the bell, and he won't be getting up from that one. He said no, no count, he's out, he's gone.
There we go.
There it is. He was sort of moving away, and as he was moving into it, it was a left hand.
He did him in 4 rounds, and since then lost to Otto Wallin in 24. And now I think he's lost to Derek Chisora as well. Tear up the notes, because I think that's it. Good night, and it's all over.
And maybe this man now, he'll be in the mix.
Gosh.
What a combination.
Nice grip combination by Minder.
Now the right hand drops it. Straight right hand dropped him to his knees.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Knees barely enough, literally took the mouthpiece out of his mouth and threw it away, and that was it.
As you can see, he's not protecting himself at all there. Raul made the point they were both breathing through their mouths.
интересным будет еще тем, что встречаются два боксера-левши. И в первом же раунде наносит сокрушительный удар Руслан. Соперник в нокдауне, но поднимается. И снова входит. Вот так вот раскачиваясь. И соперник снова повержен. Руслан здорово вышел на свою ударную дистанцию. Ну что, поднимется Пианетто? Бой будет остановлен. Все. Пианетто рухнул на расстрел. Первый удар, второй уже туда ближе в область виска. Это первый нокдаун, когда Пианетто долго вот так отстоял до счета 8 на коленях, потом поднялся. Но в скором времени атака Чигаева была повторена.
They were both in the Klitschko camp, a chopping right hand by Dybenko, almost dropped Vasilyev. Vasilyev's in big trouble, and another big right hand, and another one. And he is all but down, and that's it. Well, I thought he stopped the fight.
4, 5,
Rooks kept
six,
him up.
7, 8.
Come here.
Good.
And he's still, I think, it's in trouble and a long way to go here in this first round. Dybenko right back on top of with a right hand and another right hand, and he's in trouble again. And that's it. Fight's over.
Take a look at it again. Overhand right to the ear. A shot like that can affect your equilibrium. Then it was just target practice. I mean, he mixed in a body shot there, which was really nice. And again, Vasilyev looked like a fighter who had never been through this before. He did get stopped by Steve Cunningham. Guys, not for nothing, but Cunningham's from Philly. Dybenko's from Philly.
You know, he saw that he heard of capitalize on that. Look how he's putting his punches together. Combination, not just single punches.
Yeah, it's amazing actually what it starts to go down.
Oh, beautiful shot.
Oh dear, 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 dear. This is how the end came. Talk us through it, Barry. Right hand and then the left. Out you go.
Шел, просит из угла повторить комбинацию.
Опа! Ой-ой-ой-ой-ой! Ничего себе!
Глухой нокаут! Просто!
Вот это да!
Глухой нокаут! Раз, все!
Да.
Второй же по телу до кучи.
Это что впечатляет.
Right uppercut, and then a brilliant left uppercut by Ortiz. Down goes Denny.
was a terrific punch. And he's gone. He's gone. Another right hook from Povetkin, and in the first round. What a performance from Povetkin. I don't think he knows where he is. The Italian referee's taking a close look. He's allowed it to continue. I think this should be stopped. He's going to go again. And it's all over. The fight has been stopped in the very first round.
Nothing to show it, I don't think, Barry.
Well, good shot, that is, though. They just turned around the body. They just got a little bit spread around together, actually, when they got it close. Perez don't know where he is from there on.